Virginia Rodriguez was brutally murdered. Steve Arona and Rico Fragoso would finally come face to face with her husband, Samuel Ramirez, the man they killed her.
I know I'm dealing with an individual who did not care about her, did not care about her more fears, did not care that he left his own two children without a mother.
Carried out.